Today's question comes in from James Stilgo, who asks us how to paint the soot that you get building up around the exhausts on vehicles. And while doing this is really easy. All you need is a bad and black, but you should do it as the very last step on your vehicle. So be sure to do all your transfers and all your weathering before this. So to do it, what you need is a small dry brush, and all you do is get a small amount of this colour on the end of your brush and then start working it into the bristles on some tissue like this. So really get rid of all the excess paint. So as if you're setting up for a dry brush, really, and when you're ready, all you've got to do is start stippling this onto the vents on your vehicle. So all you do is just start stabbing away at it like that, just to gradually build up the black around the ports. And here, James, you can see the completed effect. Really simple to do and looks really cool, and it will work on any vehicle. Just remember to focus it around those exhaust ports. So, hope that's answered your question, and we'll see you all again very soon.